What is up, you guys? We are back with another Bayonetta video, and we'll have approximately 8 more days until fucking Bayonetta. Is it 8? What is it, the 20th? Oh my god, we have 8 more days until Bayonetta 3 comes out. And we just on chapter fucking 3! Oh! I didn't get a chance to play any this week, man. I knew this was gonna happen, so that's why I said, try to bum rush this game, man. But I still wanna have fun with it, though. So, but we're, moving on. Oh shit, I almost skipped some shit.
Don't just walk into Fimbulventer. We're going to have to be creative, love, if we're ever going to
be creative, love. Let's get into this, man.
That's the Cathedral of Cascades. It was used for ritual worship of the mountain. Inside, there's a device.
Man, it seems like the dispute with the voice actress and and Platinum has died down a little bit. I think she might have fibbed a little bit, but hopefully it all dies away. But I think Platinum was pretty much going to go after her. I don't know how much. I think Bayonetta's sales, actually, I think Platinum kind of knew that their sales would have gone up. But it is what it is.
And which way will you be going?
Me?
Go on. Scared of what comes next?
Shut up! Just get me to the mountain.
Little one!
Get away from me!
Uh-oh. Oh shit, did he eat him? Oh shit.
This little one's made me a deal. He's my guard, and he's not done guiding. I think we're going in entirely different directions.
The fuck? Shit. This sounds so weird with over my hat. Let me make sure I get it. Bitch. Yeah, that sounds better. That shit. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, we're in the tsunami now. Oh, fuck you. I can't tell what's going on. There's so much. Really?
Oh,
There was no way for me to dodge it. Oh shit! What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna have to start this over. Am I dead? I want to start over anyway. I thought this shit was epic though. Let's go. The shadow remains. Hopefully they start us off from that part. And I don't have to surf again. Okay, good. That shit is epic. It's a whole bunch of them though. So close. Yeah, bitch. Okay, you got me. What? Come on, I can't tell where the bite gonna be at. It's coming from the side, bro. So close. Yeah, that one easy to dodge. Gotcha. That bite is hard to dodge. I love Bayonetta. That's bullshit. God damn it! Hello. Yeah, I need to heal. I don't want to do this again. I really don't want to do this again. Can I make this? Alright, that's cool. So close. Bitch. So close. Is that all you've got? Shit, bitch! Is that all you've got? Got you. Excellent. Almost. Is that all you've got? No! Almost. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not dying. There's not a way I can't make these anymore. Ah, this sucks. I can't make these anymore. Oh, you can equip these. Okay. I'm gonna have to use this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use it. Yeah, because I would have died right there. And I would have been pissed. What is it? Oh snap! Bayo.
I don't recall asking for your permission. Oh, and I was wrong about our final destination.
There were a lot of boss battles in this game. They shot that stuff at her, man. So stuff.
Look at it this way.
Yeah. That was shitty stage. Shitty stage. The two meet. Let me buy some health items, man. Since it looks like I'm going to need them on hard mode.
New chaperone. No shoes, no shirt, no service. Hair doesn't count. Just kidding. What'll it be?
About it. Oh, I forgot what that move was again. Let me try it. Oh, after a jump, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll buy it. No! I meant to buy back within. Fuck. That's fine. Oh, and some fucking health items. I ain't buying any health items. I'm screwed. So I'm just gonna really have to deal with our health items.
Staring at Bayonetta's tits all the time.
Hey, I am no. Wait, how did.
No time for this, mate. Where's the mountain? Where's Fimbulventer? I'm in a hurry.
Hey, kid!
What the hell was that? Kids these days.
So much for a cat always landing on his feet, Cheshire.
Does that seem like the right way to you? Shit. Yeah, it was the right way. The fuck is that? They always had these old crazy ass enemies in this. Fidelity? So let me not go that way. Oh no. That's obviously the way to go. Come up here. Yeah, that's gonna lead to death. Ain't nothing down here, is it? Here I am thinking she gonna fucking kick the whole damn door down. She kicked the whole building down. Shit. I'm walking around this whole building. Oh shit, let me. Ha! I knew it! Do I really need to go in there though? Let me see what type of one it is, man. If it's an easy one, then all for it. What is that, man? Oh my god, really? Fuck. How did I do that last time? So I can't stop a combo. I gotta finish the combo. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? I guess I have to do only combos? I guess it has to be combos. I can't do, like, single hits. I think that's what it is. I have to do combos. Okay, I'ma just do combos. He gonna make it hard. I have to kill him when there is a Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. So, it looks like I have to finish a combo. I think that's what it is. I have to finish a combo in order for the Witcher. I can't just, like, pause. And, yeah, I can't do that. One more time, and then that'll be it. But see, I didn't finish. Man, I can't get hit no more times, man. Fuck! I don't feel like doing this. I'll come back, like I said, these I'll come back and do. I need to beat these games, man. Cause I still wanna go straight to Bayonetta, oh shit. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I can't go up there anymore. Oh shit. That other one was probably a health one too. So very disappointing. No more full moon. Nothing around here. Can't see shit. It's smoky. Hello, love.
Why do I have to go there? What is on the mountain? My head feels like it's gonna burst. I have to get to that mountain. Shit! What was that? Headed to that witch's party. Not the best costume I've ever seen, but she doesn't seem like the picky type. Just don't get in my way.
Where is she?
So you are going to the party. Quite the popular one, isn't she? Sorry, mate, but I haven't the fucking slightest.
Haven't seen. He just be cousin?
Besides, even if I knew, she and I have a special relationship.
This will be all the easier.
Shit.
Excuse me. Oh, he threw a feather at me. Oh my goodness! Oh shit! Nah. Wow, I died. Was not expecting to die there. Because I'm pretty sure I can dodge after they do that shit. That was my revenge. Hey, LP. Yeah, that was an easy one to find. Can't go there. There was all of it. I'm sorry. I'm trying to dodge at the right time. Use this on the boss and see what it does. I wonder if I can hold that thing.
Another LP.
Another LP?
Even if I am jolly than the average demon. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Be right back.
Now give me my weapon. Fun. Give me my weapon, Rodan.
Been looking for a workout like this for a while. Ta-ta.
I'm curious to this one. What we got the last time, the bow and arrow? I can't remember all the weapons in this game.
Done and I like it when they come quiet like. Means they still have some fight left in them for the road ahead. He's all yours now, Bayonetta.
Undine? What kind of weapon is this? I actually don't know what weapon that is. I mean, we'll try them out. I actually like the bow and arrow, man. The bow and arrow is actually pretty cool.
Huh.
Okay. I like that. That's cool. Man, we kicked the shit out of him. My boy got the breeze.
You! What kind of adult picks on little children?
I'm not a child.
A mask? Let me guess. This is one of your assistants, little one?
Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. Maybe you've got something you'd like to tell me, love. I'm not a fan of getting wrapped up in domestic disputes.
Trust me, little one. He's not my type.
Hmm. Oh, shit. Bayonetta with the gun hand gameplay. What the fuck?
Oh my, you're a Lumen Sage.
Indeed he is, Bayonetta. Mass Lumen. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Is that all you've got? Lock on! Get up! See ya! So close!
Oh shit! Hold up, hold up, hold up. Bitch. I got healing items. I just don't want to die. So close. Oh, how dare you attack my demon. Oh shit! That's my last healing line. Damn, I couldn't see. Oh, I need to get rid of shield. I need to get rid of shield, dog. Man, that fucking shield. I keep trying to shoot him, and I got the shield. It just take longer to kill his ass. Gotcha. Oh, that's bullshit. Come on. Nice. Oh, what? I don't know what to do. How am I supposed to know the controls for the boxing part? Am I gonna start over from the part? They better start me off from the boxing part. Oh my god. Let me make sure I keep most of my health. Oh my god, bro. I was doing better last round. Thank you. do? Alright, let me drop this fuck. I can't drop the shield. Yeah, fuck that, man. I was just completely missing all my dodge. I was just blankly dodging there. Fuck! Alright. Now, do I only have X and Y? And that was it? That took a minute, but yeah. Alright. Ugh, all those deaths, man. Could have been worse. Shut up. I'm getting stoned like on every stage in horror mode. Anyway, let's look at the next cutscene and see what it says. Okay, that's the next chapter. Alright, so we're gonna stop it there, guys. Alright, moving along. I had to play a chapter tonight, man. This is up late, man. But I was like, dude, Bayonetta 8, 3 comes out next fucking week. So I have to finish this game. I have to finish it this weekend. So I'm gonna probably do 2 long recording sessions this weekend. Yeah, because my mom's birthday is tomorrow. Well, it was today, but we're celebrating it tomorrow. But yeah, we're gonna head at it, man. We're gonna do it. Alright, you guys. That is it for this video. I hope you guys are excited about Bayonetta as much as I am amid all the controversy that's been going on it for the past, like, week with the voice actors and everything. But it looks like some of it's kind of died down. We'll probably hear more about it later on after the game's released. But who knows, man? Who knows? Anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Oops. But I'm still having a lot of fun playing these games, man. Let's try to shoot for the end. As always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.